Today's artist is Frank Bowling.
I love his paintings because he does dribbles and drips.
We're going to use lots of different paints to see how they react.
I missed it. I drink it. Okay. Put in the pink.
Oh.
Hey!
We've made a cool picture using our hands.